2013 I made a film for the Wild Wings Birds Rescue and Rehabilitation Centre over in Colchester. I wasn't to know at that time it was to lead to an interest in birds for myself, and I decided at that time that I'd build my own aviary. Having never had any woodwork qualifications at school, I decided to give it a go and try and build an aviary that would suit both domestic birds and, of course, rescue birds.